Oh, hey, Mark. Were you here all night? Mark, where are you going?
Look, just text me the memos. I want this over with as soon as possible.
Fine. Don't forget your gear upstairs this time.
Yeah.
I really should fix the road surface on the northbound highway. It's in awful condition.
You mean the M3?
Yeah. Guess I won't be coming to work soon. Feels like my car can't take much more.
Morning, Mark. You have a letter from the city authority.
Thanks. Now, where is the car? There it is.
And it's a beautiful day in Salzburg today, with a little over 18 degrees Celsius and slight overcast.
I'm finally here. The traffic was horrible. Any last minute tips before I start surveying this place?
You know the drill. Take pictures of everything that's broken. Also, if you come across any technical documents or
bolt cutters, might come in handy.
It'll help our cause.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hammer Valley Dam. I hope that at least this place is in a better condition. There we go. It's me. I just came from the old power plant. Anyway, after I am down at the dam, I'm heading to survey the burnout tunnels. Could you have someone pick up my car?
I'll take care of it. Keep me posted.
No one has lived here for a while, that's for sure. Starberg really does have some cool caves. Thank you. the old Bergman water tunnel. Let's see how this place is doing. I wouldn't get my hopes up. Pack of spare batteries for the flashlight. Is coming down. I have to get these doors open. careful now. Lost batteries. A pack of spare batteries for the flashlight. Old steel factory. This place is abandoned, so I don't need to take any pictures here. Makes two packs of spares for the flashlight.
My comrades, first they make our work much more hazardous, salary, and now they even deny our right to work. This is the last drop. We have had enough. No more worsening work conditions. No more exploiting poor workers. We are on strike. Strike! Strike! Strike!
Alright, I'm out of Starbuck still. Time to continue taking pictures.
Thank you.
Speedy water treatment plant. Maybe this place will be different? That's 3 packs of flashlight batteries. Where is everybody? What on earth is this place?